hindi natin masyadong nakita yung number dito nung pinanda rito. Ang problema kasi nito, mga kaibigan, mga ka-electrician, itong Caterpillar generator na ito ay hindi tumataas yung voltage rito, no? Supposed to be dapat ito ay 380 volts, kaya lang hanggang 47 volts lamang. And then yung frequency niya rito ay hindi rin nagbabago, 0.0 hertz ang nakalagay.
Screwdriver.
What do we call this one?
This is called AVR.
Huh?
AVR.
AVR. Automatic voltage. This is not good. That one in there. All right. Checking for ground test. Start. Lakan.
Start.
Start. Resistance continue.
Start the generator.
Huh?
1 second.
That leads going to DC?
Yeah, this will go DC. Start.
resistance, continuity,
volt.
Alright.
Start.
Coil is damaged. Field coil is damaged.
Field coil? Supposed to be how much voltage?
It must approximately 25 above.
25 above. This one.
Bring spanner.
Spanner.
Yeah, open this one.
Tatanggalin natin to. Cover na to. Tsaka to.
Bring tidal water to cool.
Kulang ang supply, so sabi niya dapat ay 25 volts DC pataas. Ito ang field point.
Field point din ito.
Field point. Some spark? Huh? Some spark?
Yeah. See.
Corrosion, huh?
Yeah, corrosion. For this, it's good damage.
Good damage, huh? So that is the reason why it is not giving.
Yeah, supply.
So, need rewinding?
Rewinding.
You will replace new one?
Yeah.
You are also rewinding this one?
For years, I rewind this
habit. Okay. So, ito yung may problema. Ayan o. May mga spot niya. Kasi 9.7. Moisture, ah? Because, kasi dito sa, ano, halos isang linggong nag-uulan. Itadali niya yung field winding na to. Itong, ano na to. Then i-rewind niya ng bago. Then na-rewind niya, babalik siya at ibabalik, ipipix namin to. Then i-share ko rin sa inyo yung video na to. Yung kabuuan nito hanggang sa gumana. Okay.